And the Senators break it up with 20 seconds remaining in the period. Neal cannot get away from Regehr, who worked him over. And now here's Neal going after Regehr, and here they go. Neal and Regehr, and Regehr start firing punches in there. And now Neal comes back and connects with a couple himself. And they're toe-to-toe, Neal and Regehr. And Neal still trying to get free. Regehr dropped his shoulder or his elbow pad. And they're still going at it, and down on the ice they go, and they'll end it right there.
Tell you what, there's two veteran guys going at it. You don't see fights like that too often anymore, where they stand up and just throw haymakers, and they did an excellent job, both of them doing it. Both connected a ton. They came together along the wall. And they both at some point wanted it right there, and then they just continued to go. But man, was there some big shots thrown there. Both of them connected good. That was a heck of a fight.
Well, it's not like Robyn Regehr to get into too many battles, but he was not about to back down on that one.